Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Atlas Gundam. So, yeah, finally getting this guy. And it's one of those mobile suits. I wasn't really sure if we'd ever get a high grade of, because it is very kind of ornamental-ish. Like, it's very complicated in terms of the design. But they've done it. Although I've been hearing that there are a lot of people who aren't happy with it. Don't really know why. I'll find out soon. There's some light pink beams. But, I'm assuming they try their best to get this to look as close to it. I think I've looked at some of the pictures and it's kind of like a mixed mash of anime and the manga in terms of how it looks. They did get a lot of yellow. Like, I was surprised. I figured there'd be a bunch more yellow stickers and stuff. So, that's a good thing. There's a big, looks like a big tire. Chunk of a tire they just ripped off and gave it to the Alex. Ooh, nice detail there. And then we do have a lot of marking stickers, which is always good. I'd rather have decals, but you know, if you like to use the stickers, you got the stickers. And then here are all the foil stickers. Yeah, it is a lot, but like I said, there's a lot of little yellow pieces I just couldn't see. I really, really hope you get a master grade soon. Because that's where this is gonna shine. That's for sure. And I gotta say, Thunderbolt's definitely weird when you compare it to, like, other mobile suits from around the same time. It really doesn't look like it fits in. I think I was told it's its own, like, it's an alternate universe. I think, maybe? And this is a first, I believe, where a high grade actually has a color page for the first page. That's really different. Guess they really want to show off the torso there. And the head. Because after that, it's back to black and white and gray all over. Snap. Let's hope it doesn't snap. And those weird leg backpack thruster binder thingies. And the different configurations you can do. I kind of like that. Like skis. And I believe that's it. So then it shows you. Oh yeah, go underwater. And then the pose. That's what it has from the manga. So yeah, cool that I can do it. And a few more pictures. Oh man, even the color guy for the parts count, that's different too. Huh. So yeah, that's the Alex. Gonna be interesting, that is for sure. And I really hope they make a high grade of that Thunderbolt Act guy. That thing's just really cool. Or, yeah, that's what it is. It'll say Gorilla Act guy. So yeah, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.